Hello, everyone. So, on previous week, Tanya McQuire showed on some stream, live stream, many kids what she buy on Etsy shop, Jerry Bellini Etsy shop. So I will go on that Jerry Bellini Etsy shop and so what was in on this mini kit. And also on previous week Jerry Bellini made video about this kit. So to whom was this interesting, I put link on the description box, and you will saw video Tanya McQuire, Jerry Bellini, and mini kit what Jerry prepared. So I will sing just because I will found just because I will found on previous year. Soviet Union time bank book, so I prepare this similar, I mean this mini kit to myself. And what Jerry include on this mini kit? So I will open Etsy store, Jerry Bellini Etsy store, and read. Include in each kit is one vintage blank bank book, one vintage first issue envelope, one vintage book board, I mean, Jerry mean one part of book cover, short piece of vintage rickrack, five vintage postage stamp, and two S and H green stamp, a piece of vintage book spine, one recipe, one chick ant, vintage yellow flower stickers, five vintage button, six piece of vintage book text, also Jerry write, I ran out of the blue text page, so I am enclosing a color page of another vintage book. One vintage coin envelope, one vintage photo of the person, and one metal clip. So, like I tell, I prepare a similar kit to myself and try made something from that kit. So this is my small project I showed you, and I wanted to tell that I will don't include on my kit green stamp, two green stamp, vintage yellow flower stickers, so I used modern stickers. And what else? Mm-hmm. And Jerry include also, I showed you, but I don't use this also. Jerry include on her kids something similar. So I don't know how this used on my small book, so I will don't use this. So from You will saw this is from original wind real no, not exactly vintage but old from 1907 book, one part of cover, and I will made like a cover to my this journal, and later I will show you how I made this. So to whom interesting, maybe made similar. So you will see, I will use red, not black, but red, big piece ricrack as the closure and as the decoration here. I will use 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, only 5 buttons. I will use some another strip of paper here. So I will have two cover what I will made and original from Soviet Union time bank book. So I just decorate here from flower, stamp, stickers, and this is from vintage needle, like a cover. I showed you on this way that you will understand what this is. I mean this spool, or how this called, I don't know. So I just like this, how this looks. So I peel off on two part and just decorate this my inside cover from this part. So here I will make a tag and decorate inside on original cover from this tag, three flower card, playing card, and Tim Holtz paper doll, stamp, and this is just a second, I don't remember how this spine, vintage book spine. So I decorate it here. Here I put just some paper clip and paper to write something. And it's original page. So if you saw my video, you will remember that I will make a passport journal. I don't remember now who made this first and what on what video I will show saw it, but from that technique it's possible to glue some different paper and used a passport like a base and glue some another page and made journal bigger. So I include another page, another paper made biggest, my I mean much more page made. So here is double page from Soviet Union time phone book, and I will just cut a piece of paper, glue it here and here, so it's open like so, and decorate from some child on motorbike. And for real photo, I mean, and stickers. Here just another part of book spine. Here another vintage paper on similar connection. Music paper, stamp. Here another paper I include, and this is some I don't know what this is on Ukraine. So and I will use the stencil what Mona sent me, like decorate. Another paper, vintage paper from a book page to write something. Just a second. From some envelope, Crafting Wiki sent me this envelope, so I just cut part and glue here, and you will see I will use book spine and just sew it here. Also another part of book spine here is original. This envelope I will sew also. Jerry Bellini made this envelope, so I will just made this envelope from some souvenir Ukrainian money glue, no, connect actually stickers, and made from handwriting paper tag and original photo father with the son. Here just a Russian stamp. I just fold it and glue it on both sides. Here another phone book, Soviet Union time phone book. Here just another line paper from some notepad, just to write. From Mona stamp on both sides. Here just another part from what sent Crafting Wiki envelope, and just glue and made decorate sewing here book spine, vintage book spine. Here just original cover from bank book. Here just I will make something like a label. So I glue it here. Coin envelope, stickers, original photo, brother and with sister, and two not decorating tag. To write something. And this is my mini journal, what thanks to Jerry Bellini kit and Tanya Maguire video I will made, I prepare and made. And just a sec, okay. So like I tell, I will use original vintage cover. So this cover I showed you. This cover, this is another part of this cover. This cover have is long like 8 inch and 5 with something. So I will measurement on centimeters, 20 centimeters on 13 in and in half centimeters. So I will mark my I will show you how I will make this cover and how I use this cover. Maybe someone don't know how you, so I show it. I mark 10 centimeters here and here, made line. And I will use my wooden table and just okay. So and on this journal I will use masking tape. So I connect my cover here, but on this option I won't connect cover like so, because I wanted made another notepad and I wanted open that it's open like so. So I will put this my to cover together. There's a second, I will found this. Okay, I found and used masking tape like so. So this is one part how I will use this, but it's not finished. I will, just because it have here a brown fabric, I will glue it like so. And like so. Now I will just fold this two. But and continue glue similar on similar way. First, second, and set. And of course just okay, fold it. It's much bigger, so I maybe just cut little bit here and here. So glue it like so. And now I will here on spine I will glue some decorative paper. So I will use just stick glue glue stick. Fold it and glue it here. And now I will just a second. Okay. Now I will glue here this paper, small piece of paper. like so. So now it's possible to glue some another decorative paper here and here, and glue this paper to like so, here and here. So it's not you will saw this edge of this paper. And now on this way I will prepare my another cover. So I wanted made, I showed you, I will make this notepad, and I wanted made to use this cover and made similar notepad. So it's close like so. So open, and you will write here. So now what I wanted made, just cut the edges. Of course, on eyeballing. So on this way, my next book cover to small notepad is ready. So I show you how I prepare my book cover, reused actually book cover from this my journal, and this was another on my actually next my journal. So I just sewing. I forgot showed you. I just sewing on long stitch this my page to cover. So it's possible and great reused single book cover if you want. Made something small, a small journal on, or notepad, or sketchbook, some small. So I hope you will like this my journal, and I hope you will try to buy Jerry Bellini mini kit, and it's really great to use. And like I promise, I will put on description box every link what you will need, and what you, if you want, of course, go and sew. So on this video is all. Thank you everyone, and to the next video. Bye.